Hello, here in this video, I want to show you how to change taskbar position on Acer Chromebook. To do this, first you will need to click with two fingers on your touchpad. Just take your two fingers and click on that with them on the touchpad. This should pop open this menu, and then you can switch your shelf position between left, bottom or right. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.